I've taken this King of Bachata title very personal. It's a huge responsibility for me. You can say whatever you want to say. It's okay as long as you can back it up.
Romeo Santos is Billboard's latest cover star, where the Bachata chart topper opens up about the responsibility he feels towards his genre and lets us in on his latest album, Formula Volume 3, due out September 1st.
I created an alter ego because in other ways I am insecure. Mm-hmm. I'm not as confident. Mm-hmm. But on stage, and when it comes to my music, I think I'm the greatest.
The Billboard hitmaker, who is notoriously secretive about his creative process, intends to keep the new project away from outside ears until its release date. It's actually pretty wild. The first single, Susueas, dropped in February, and we won't hear anything else until next week. Romeo exclusively revealed to Billboard that the album will feature appearances by Justin Timberlake and Rosalia. The Latin star also brought Billboard back to his hometown neighborhood, the Bronx. To read the full cover article and see our video profile, head over to billboard.com. I'm Katie Bain for Billboard News.